In this video, we'll talk about creating application-consistent backups using Carbonite Server Backup.
By default, backups in CSB are crash-consistent. Crash-consistent backups preserve the state of the data on the disks as it would be in the event of power loss. That's why it's called crash-consistent. Imagine turning off the power to your server. The data on the disk is still preserved and will be there when you turn it back on, which is a good thing. But with applications, it's not as simple. Applications like MS SQL, Exchange, and SharePoint have what are called ACID properties: atomicity, consistency, isolation, and durability. Let's get into some more detail. A transaction is a logical unit of work that contains one or more SQL statements or exchange commits. Even though transactions may contain multiple statements, they cannot be separated or partially completed. Either all the activities in a transaction are committed or they're rolled back. This is the whole point of transactions. If a crash or power loss occurs, the pending transactions will be rolled back when you get the server back online. This ensures your server is restored to a functional state with no data inconsistencies and probably no data loss. Transactions are the smallest entities we're working with here, referring to your application's atomicity property. But pending transactions are not factored into crash-consistent backups. Application-consistent backups, on the other hand, take care of these application transactions and transaction logs. Here's how. Carbonite Server Backup uses VSS to create the snapshot. During the backup, the appropriate VSS writer will take care of the application and force it to write all the pending transactions to disk. The transactions are then captured in the backup, which can greatly reduce the amount of work needed on your applications after a restore. Not only this, but at the end of a successful backup, CSB can also take care of the transaction logs. These logs can grow and eventually take up a huge amount of disk space, potentially reducing the performance of the related app. By selecting this option, Carbonite Server Backup will truncate the transaction logs. Activating application-consistent backups for a backup job is easy. You can create application-consistent backups on Windows servers using the CSB Windows agent. And you can also create application-consistent backups for SQL Server, Exchange, and SharePoint on virtual machines using the vSphere Recovery agent, as we're about to demonstrate. When creating or editing a vSphere backup job, the application-consistent settings appear here. Toggle this switch to enable application-consistent backups. Enter the username and password for an administrator on the system here. This is required for processing database transaction logs. And here is where you can elect to truncate the transaction logs to avoid the potential file size issue. Under the Backup Set section, you can also provide admin credentials for each VM in this backup set. This is helpful if the VMs do not share a common admin username and password. You can enter individual credentials per VM here. If these are left blank, CSB will use the credentials entered here for every VM in the set. When you've finished, click Save, and application consistency for this job will begin with the next full backup.